The highlight of the brief was to make recommendations to the federal government to support Lagos State to restore and reconstruct damaged facilities, especially those related to the maintenance of law and order, such as the administration and the administration of justice, such as police stations, court buildings, and the forensic laboratory, to also consider support the Lagos High Court judges, either by the provision of some office accommodation as a temporary location when that request is made, because it was hinted during the visit, to also urge the federal government to consider short to medium term assistance to small and medium businesses who were affected by the looting and arson which took place in Lagos and in other parts of the country, to see if this can be done through the central bank intervention mechanism under the COVID-19 funding or any other related funding mechanism, and to also see, ensure that whatever is approved should also involve the National Economic Council, which is the platform at which state governors meet, so that other states across the country who were also affected, where businesses were damaged, destroyed, can benefit in addition to Lagos residents who may be so supported. We also urge the federal government should support or undertake the thorough investigation into what happened at the Lekki Toll Plaza, and in particular the role of the military, and to ensure that the outcome is made public with a view to achieving closure of the matter. We recommended also that federal government should remobilize critical federal organs and agencies such as the National Orientation Agency and formal education institutions to focus on ethical reorientation, inculcation of family values into the school curriculum. We recommended focus on etiquette, local reasoning, critical thinking, solution seeking, empathy, self-respect, civic duty, and human rights. We also recommended the federal government to actively seek and support the pursuit of justice for all by ensuring that any of those apprehended or identified to be involved in perpetration of this carnage is speedily brought to justice and fairly tried.